But at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. You know, it's platinum. You know what I'm saying?
I might, you know what? I might do that, man.
Then we're going to have Clips call up, and we're going to talk about his mother the whole time. He mad at me because I broke up with her. But it's like, what you want me to do, yo? Like, she got mad older kids. All her kids is my age. And I just can't deal with that shit no more. What do y'all want me to do? I'm not doing it. That's it. It's over.
X3000, just shout them out, y'all.
I don't know better.
Two, there we go. Got some new headsets. I don't got the little joint that hang with the little microphone that be looking like this. I don't got that no more. We good. We all the way good. But let's talk about this. So I went to Chicago this weekend. I was down there with Van. Van had an event. I pulled up to Chicago, had a good time. Hosted the event. Dope event. You know what I'm saying? In my hotel, shout out to Drew520_773. He took care of me. The hotel joint. He worked there. He took care of me, made sure I was good. Everything good. But that's not why we're gonna talk about Chicago. We're going to talk about Chicago because of Chicago's nasty-ass pizza. Y'all pizza tastes like Chinese food. It's disgusting. I never had a pizza that tastes like Chinese food. Y'all pizza tastes like... You remember the pizzas that you used to get when you was a kid in school? Like the free lunch pizza? It used to be that little circle round pizza. I know y'all know what I'm talking about. At lunchtime, you used to get that circle pizza... And that's what they pizza tastes like. That shit is disgusting. The debate is over. I don't want to hear who pizza is better out of New York, out of Chicago. It's done. By far. By far. They serving Elio's pizza. They taking a pizza out the box from the supermarket and serving it to you. This shit is terrible. It's bad. It's very bad. Very. And I know y'all went, how many of y'all ate a pizza from New York and ate a pizza from Chicago? I'm not the type of person, the lunch pizza was fire back in the day, but you don't want to eat that as no grown man. You eating the school pizza, they serving you the school pizza and I got to pay for it. It's cool if they was giving me the pizza for free, all right. But you serving me the school pizza. Why are you serving me the school pizza from Chicago? Why? In Chicago, they serve you the school pizza. I ain't no kid. I want a grown pizza. Yo. I know I may sound upset because I am. I'm sorry. I am. We definitely gonna talk about the face off. You know what I'm saying? But let me get this piece out the way real quick. The argument is over. Then they told me to go to, they said don't go to Giordano's, whatever that's called, because that joint is trash. Go to they told me to go to Beggars. I went to Beggars, that shit is trash. Trash. The pizza smell like I opened up my Nike box and there was a fresh pair of sneakers there. Why my pizza smelling like a new sneaker? Alright? So I don't ever eat pizza. I don't eat like that no more. So I go to Beggars. Now that I ate that and I put it up instead of trash, now they telling me I should have went to Fiesta or something like that. Now, stop switching up. Y'all pizza trash. If you go anywhere in New York, the worst pizza tastes better than that. You don't got to go to New York and say, yo, make sure you go to this spot because this spot right here got the best pizza. I don't got to do that. You could just go anywhere in New York and get a pizza and it's going to be decent. Now I'm biased, Nish, please. I'm biased because I taste both pieces and I don't like the one from Chicago. The one from Chicago is trash. New York to me don't got good food. Now let me show you how unbiased I am. New York, I'm from New York. New York to me don't got good food. I go other places and they food is good. Not New York State, you're right. I go everywhere else I go, the food is fire. New York doesn't have great food to me. Our pizza is way better than Chicago. Chicago pizza is disgusting. If you think I'm lying, go to Chicago and taste it. Chicago make their whole pizza, and then when it's done, they put the sauce on top of it. Like it's dressing. Why you gonna make my whole pizza and just throw the sauce on top of my pizza like it's dressing? I swear to you, they take it and throw the sauce on top like it's dressing. I'm not lying. I don't know if y'all remember that little crackhead dog from The Simpsons. That's what Yoshi looked like. Watch your mouth, ho. You the only chick. Santa little helper. Hold on, because I'm eating too, so. You the only chick that sells fucking that nobody wants to fuck. Good night. That was fun. I'm just having a good time, man. I'm chilling. Hold on, let me get this to go. I'm just having a good time, man. I need to see who's saying what's up, man. All right, what's up? What's up with y'all, man? What's up, man? What I'm eating, this shit tastes like nothing at all. Nothing. I'm eating what I cracked. Yep. All right, man. Y'all niggas is out of line. Yoshi look like a little boy. Yoshi look like a little boy that played on the basketball team in high school. I'm good. Never would I, ever in a million years, ever. Okay? Okay? Stop playing with me, man. Please. Please. All right, back to what I'm eating. So what I'm eating right now is brown rice and ground turkey chopped up. That's it. Rock and Mook face off. How y'all feel about that? Rock and Mook face off. How do y'all feel about that? How do y'all feel about the Rock and Mook face off? Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. My personal opinion, I don't even think Rock should have did that face off. I don't believe in face offs. I'm gonna be real with you. I don't believe in face offs. Face offs is not. I'm not a fan of face-offs. All that, you could win the face-off. He won the face-off. Y'all niggas sound stupid. A face-off, you can't, a face-off, winning a face-off is corny. If you're gonna tell a nigga he won the face-off. All right? But in my personal opinion, Mook was making Rock look kind of stupid. Rock was too hype, and you don't give nobody no points. Mook made so many good points. Rock had to give him like, yo, you gave the nigga 3 points. Like, yo, you got a point for that. You got a point for that. Oh, you got a point for that. You know what I'm saying? But I don't judge the face off. I don't give a hell what happens in the face off. Best believe I know Tay Rock ain't coming to play. And we still talking about a nigga that could rap his ass off. So best believe Tay Rock is not coming to play. For a fact, he ain't coming to play. He said, I'm giving face-off points. Oh, you saying, yeah, you don't give no damn face-off points. Nigga, yeah. I don't listen, man. Y'all niggas kill me. But do me a favor, share my broadcast real quick. Thank you. Share the broadcast. But yeah, but I don't think Rock coming to play. And the way Mook was talking, I don't feel like Mook coming to play neither. Like, Mook seems like he know he's going to win. Mook seems like he know he's going to win. Am I right? Didn't Mook sit there and seem like he knew he was going to win? All right, so let's do this. How many people got Mook winning, and how many people got Rock winning? Let's do that. How she?
I'm not gonna lie, Yoshi's butt looks soft though. I ain't gonna lie, look like a.
That's nasty. That's nasty. That's nasty. That's nasty, bro.
You know how an egg hit the water.
Yo, Yoshi butt look like a race dog butt. You know how skinny a race dog is? A race dog is. You ever saw a race dog ass?
Nah, I fuck with Yoshi.
Ah, man, fuck that hoe. Anyway, what's up? I mean, I don't know what she says something about me. I'm the wrong one to say something about, man.
Oh, hold on, she came at you?
No, she's the show before this. What is Primetime? I had caught the very end of it, and I just put I always go in there and tell people, yo, I'm about to go on or whatever. And no, they said, you know, After Party is good show, somebody show, and she wrote, I'll pass on good show.
Oh shit, damn.
I might have came at her before though. I never came at her. I never knew who she was. You know what I'm saying? Like, every time I'm on here, I'd be like, I don't know who she is. You get what I'm saying? Like, so that wasn't me coming at her. I never knew how she looked or nothing like that until Nish showed me. You know what I'm saying? And she looked like a fried perm. Like you know, you ever saw two girls fight? And after the fight, you see a piece of hair laying in the street? She looked like the hair, like the weave piece that's laying in the street.
Yoshi, tap in, Yoshi.
Little crackhead done lost her mind, B. Hell, man. Listen, I'm going to tell you something, man. If one of y'all niggas touch her, y'all niggas is disgusting. Any nigga that... She got kids?
I think she got one.
Where her baby father dead wrong. Whoever that is dead wrong for hitting that. He is dead wrong. I don't know what type of crack fight they had to do that, but I don't know. But anyway, back to Clips. Clips, how you doing, brother?
I'm great, man. I'm going to keep it 100. I think they could hear me the first time, and they wanted me to put headphones on so we could look alike. I really do. I really feel this way. Like, look at us. We look like Ant-Man and
and Ant-Woman, you big bitch. You look like the father, stupid. You look like Beetle-Man.
Yo. What's good? What's the topic of discussion?
The topic of discussion is, why the fuck did you diss me in your rap? And I'm supposed to be your brother. Hold on. And this is what people... I'm going with people ask me on here. And I said yes. Yes. Why did Clip... They asked me and I said, I don't know. But I did say, no, I'm lying. I did say Clips called me and told me he was going to do that. It wasn't no real diss. He called me before he dropped the joint and told me he was going to do that. But we want to know, why the fuck did you diss me? That's what we want to know.
Man. Yo, look, man. I'm going to tell you the funniest part. That wasn't even for you. I told DNA I was dissing you so he could get in the video, but I was talking about him. He still don't know that. I'm just letting everybody know that right now. Nah, I'm going to keep it 100. Come on, hey, look, if you ain't got no avatar, you can't snap. We don't do that.
Yeah, at all.
You gotta get an avatar. If you don't have one, we can't snap.
At all.
I dissed you, right? Because you stupid. That's first of all. That's number one. You just dumb. Number two.
Frank stand the Clips, y'all. Frank stand the Clips. Everybody give Clips. Welcome Clips in. Welcome Clips in. Everybody give him the Frank stand, please.
Hold on, pause. They don't got no Frankie emojis or none of that, right?
Yeah, listen, man. This is what's good's crew, nigga. We have no chill. Look, all Frank stands to you. All Frank stands to you.
No homo. Why do put that little ass of Brett Nathan Frank?
Frank stand to you, nigga, because we don't play, man.
It's a nasty group, man. But anyway, listen. So when you gave your opinion on the Geechee battle, that wasn't no problem with that. I don't care about your dumbass opinion. Even though you think I won, and that wasn't the problem. You just stupid. So instead of just ending, you leave my battle alone, and then you come right back again. It's like you
were
looking for me. And I'm going to tell you what made it worse. I was getting these nasty little braids done, and my head was hurting at the time, so it was just a bunch of stress. And then I'm looking at you talk, and then you said, and you know what? Look, you did this with your hand. And now that I think about it, that wasn't even a freestyle. He made that up. He thought about it. I said, I got something for this nigga.
Because it hit me right there. That shit wasn't no fucking freestyle. So let's talk about it right here.
Yo, listen, on impulse. All right, watch this. If I walk up to you and I say, yo, goods, goods, get the fuck up or get the F up, what you gonna say? You gonna say, nigga, you stupid? You gonna say something though, right?
No, I'm gonna get up. Especially in the middle of a battle, you stupid motherfucker. Now, I'm gonna give you points because it's still a freestyle of me anyway. Because even if you went in the, it's a freestyle anyway. Because even if you went in the room and was about to bet and looked around and said, oh shit, oh boom, 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 boom. That's still a freestyle of me. You thought of that up right there though, on the spot, no matter how you put it. So it's still a freestyle.
So real quick, I'm battling OMP on beat, not acapella. I see y'all keep asking. That's on beat. That's not acapella. That's just some music shit we're about to do. Like, two rounds and just on beat. That ain't nothing. No, that's some fun shit. But anyway, so with it,
right, do me a favor. Don't ever come on my show, shouting out what you gonna do. Nobody wanna see you on OON. That shit is stupid.
They asking me.
That's the dumbest shit I heard. All right. I know you told me. I found out after. But nobody wanna see that stupid shit. That's gonna be the dumbest battle in the world. You on OON?
Hold on, Charlie. You putting up the Frank Stan emoji and you have my name. So either way, you're sending a Frank to Charlie, you dickhead. Now back to you.
Yeah, it's no chill on this show. You have to wild out. There's no chill here. No chill.
So look, right? So now, this is why, pause, but this is why, first of all, I like that little Brazilian raccoon you got.
What the fuck you doing? It's clips.
You
good.
You got to
watch out, big. My pillows is telling you, man.
You got the rat from Chilligan's Island on Mars.
Yeah, I said that. I already said that.
Oh, that's it.
No, that's what it is. I got it from that shit. Famous. Fuck you talking about.
Yo, listen,
somebody said you got the ugliest braids, bro. I agree with that.
Oh.
Somebody said you got the ugliest braids, but you really do.
I'm gonna keep it 100. What's up? What?
Let me see.
Say something again.
Let me see.
You know what I look like? I look like Killmonger.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, shit like mad little water bottles. Shit like this.
I hate your fucking hair. So listen, right?
Mm-hmm.
So here's the thing. So the whole now I'm gonna tell you why that
let me hear that.
I'm gonna tell you why that was so infamous for me, right? That was infamous for me because what happened was I didn't, like, that wasn't me forgetting my rounds or forgetting my lines, right? It's way after. I don't like to talk about stuff because then it looked like it's an excuse if you do
right,
it
right. Right,
after.
Right, right, right.
So
right,
time
right.
done went by or whatever, right? So here's the truth. What happened was I was about to say, instead of saying Tamir, I almost messed up on his name. I couldn't disrespect, you know what I mean? The young guard like that and even say his name wrong at a time like that. Because I almost jammed. If you look at the line where I do it, go back to the bar and hear what I was about to say. I was about to say his name kind of almost wrong. So then I was like, not when I'm breaking down, you know, racism.
Yo, hold on real quick. I ain't going to lie. This is one of the best excuses I ever heard in my life. Yeah, keep going because I'm interested in this one.
No. You're about to see how intricate this shit is.
I have to hear this.
This shit is some Matrix 9 shit.
Yeah, I have to hear this, yo. Please go.
So what happened was at that time when I was about to say it, right, if you look, my eyes rolled back and back of my head a little bit, and I went to speak to Martin Luther King in that moment. So... So what happened was you know what I'm saying?
I
went back and I came back. So I left. You know what I'm saying? That's why I was like, So I was like, I went somewhere, shalom, balala, and I came back or whatever. So when I came back or whatever the case may be, right? I started basically monitoring the whole room. That was the moment. That's why I laughed when you said that or whatever, because I'm like, this punk-ass nigga know me. So that was the moment right there where I had time to whip up what line I wanted to jump back into. I basically panned the whole room and peeped everything. So if you notice, I'm like, I'm looking around.
Hold on, hold on. Let me address Niche real quick. Niche, it's not that you said I ain't loyal. No, I'm just real. I'm not gonna. That's my friend. If I don't believe something, I'm gonna say it. Me and him could argue. We can fight. Still gonna be my friend. That's it. I'm not a yes man. I'm gonna tell him just like I would hope you would tell me. That's what we do. Okay, Niche.
Hey, Niche. He's a sucker. Fuck is he talking?
I ain't gonna lie, Niche. Please, cause I'm gonna send the Frank stand to you, Niche. I don't want these people to send the Frank stand to you.
Hold on. How Niche look? You might want to send the Frank
one. Now, Niche, my peoples.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So
I said, okay, I'm about to jump back in this line, and now I just added another like 8 to my round to end the round off or whatever the case may be. Mm-hmm. So that's when I did that.
But that's dope though. That's dope. But when did you tell John to say get up?
No, I didn't plan that.
You know I'm gonna fuck with you because we all here. We gonna. You already. People got you winning already, man. Just say what it is, man.
You know what's crazy? I don't even know John like that. I don't even. So when I said John, get the F up, I was surprised he like did that. I don't even know dude.
Yo,
like that.
Yo, listen, when you said get up, y'all had a full conversation after that. You said get up, nigga said, wow, I was sitting here for a minute. You wanna sit down?
Hold on. Bronx is Lord, right? You said we're celebrating the art of the choke. Interesting. You're in here watching me talk about it. Like, use your brain, Bronx. First of all, your name is Bronx. So I know you got raccoon perfume in your mother room, first of all. Nasty Bronx nigga. Don't like, you in here watching
yo,
me
whoa,
talk
whoa,
about
whoa, whoa. Don't do that, bro. You from Harlem. We like, that's the same, nigga. It's rats that cross the bridge together. They're going to see the other rat crew in Harlem, nigga. What are you talking about?
No, I ain't going to lie. Harlem got a bunch of them, but y'all niggas got smart possums.
Yeah.
Y'all possums are smart. I like no
raccoons,
lie,
all that. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie.
Y'all possums fix cars.
Yeah.
I've seen it before. Remember we came out your crib when you used to live in the X Men.
Oh yeah, yeah. When I used to live up
top. Possum was fixing the
you
car.
You ain't lying, B.
But here's my thing. So now here's the thing though, right? So, boom. So if people say it's a choke, this is what I do. I laugh at it and say it is what you think it is. I'm not gonna tell you it is. I'm not gonna say it's not.
But
the beautiful thing about it is that it's the topic of discussion and you don't know what to call it. Because that's the thing, because
real niggas, talk.
Niggas is like, damn, is it a, look at every blog, every comment. Is it a choke? Is it not? What we doing? This shit said battle rap in an uproar to figure it out. So at the end of the day, if you gotta figure it out, then that means it ain't what you think it is. Because you should know it is. We know what a choke is. If you gotta question it, then it's not one. But at the end of the day, you know, 2-1, we keep it moving. You know what I'm saying? And
I'm gonna be real.
I heard you might be I heard you trying to kill a young man.
I didn't kill him.
You know what I mean? My battle was close. I won, but I ain't kill him.
But all right, I ain't get sent no money, so we ain't gonna talk about that. Ain't nobody sent me no money, so that's irrelevant. I got three businesses, I'm doing okay. Smack, come see me.
Hey, for the
I'm talking to Smack. Talking to Smack. 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 Smack.
Hey, for you two niggas that said I lost, or you three niggas, I went on the app and I won live. It's nothing you can tell. You might as well just keep it moving. We're in the app era.
I ain't gonna lie to you though. I hate the app era and I hate the judging thing. I hate it because it's a popularity contest.
You are a judge.
I know, and that's only because I get the hours on caffeine. But I didn't want to be a judge at all. I didn't want to be a judge because I hate it. But at least I'm bringing a real opinion to it and not just pick. It's not a popularity contest with me. I don't give a fuck if I know you. If I feel like you lost, you lost. I'm not gonna go off of how long we've been, like loyalty and all. This is battle rap. If you lost a battle, you lost. I told you you lost to Ill Will. Then I watched the shit back and I don't know how the fuck you won and it pissed me off.
It was smoke and mirrors. It wasn't mirage.
It pissed me off because I told him he lost against Ill Will. I told him his face.
Remember we was at Oops Crib when we rewatched it.
Right.
Shout out to Ooch. He was at Ooch Crib and Gudge was promoting the whole day. You are garbage. You lost the ill will. Oops. He lost. Niggas put the battle on.
And he didn't didn't lose. That shit pissed me off. Ill Will dropped the ball. Like, he had a shaky round. It was like,
yeah.
This nigga Clips won this round. Yo, I was tight, yo.
The Lipton T shit was amazing, and the Derrick Rose shit was amazing. And if you clear all that out, clear the smoke out, you'll see what's up.
I was mad as shit. I was upset.
But at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. You know, it's platinum. You know what I'm saying?
I might do that, man.
Yo, listen.
I might do that, man.